Friday, the 80s and 90s today. Fair warning, we spring forward this weekend. So lose that hour of sleep on Sunday. Just be ready.
I do agree that that was a bad look. I remember talking about that on the news the other day. You know, like, the government has said, you know, TikTok is bad, but yet the Biden campaign has a TikTok account to try to help with their campaign and reach voters.
Mm-hmm.